My name is Dr. Robert Sweeney. I'm the Chairman of Emergency Medicine at Hackensack Meridian Health, Jersey Shore University Medical Center. There are multiple things that cause people to wind up in the emergency department at Jersey Shore that pertain to the beach and actually the boardwalk. We see children during the summer who get submerged in the water, who can have near drowning episodes that would come in from near drowning. We also see diving related injuries from usually adolescents and young adults who are diving into the waves, don't realize that the water's too shallow, and wind up injuring themselves by hitting the bottom of the ocean floor. People actually can get burns on the soles of their feet from walking in the hot sand. And last but not least is one of the things that we used to see that we don't see quite as commonly are lacerations on the bottom of the feet from walking on the boardwalk barefooted. Now that they've replaced the boardwalks with these synthetic materials, they don't have nails sticking up like they used to. A lot of the problem that we have are people that are not frequent beach goers. They come down and they, you know, come down to the beach once or twice during the summer. They're very enthusiastic about being in the water and not quite as enthusiastic about following people's advice. Parents should consider a bunch of different things when they bring their children to the beach. They should obviously make sure that they're watching the kids all the time and the kids are not out of their sight. They should also be very liberal with using sunscreen and sunblock. It's very easy for young kids with thin skin to get sunburn relatively quickly at the beach. So applying sunscreen, and you're supposed to apply it ahead of time, not just when they're on the beach, but apply it, you know, half an hour, 20 minutes before you hit the beach, and then reapply it liberally during the day, particularly when the kids go in the water. Even though these things say they're waterproof and they don't wash off, they do wash off. So it's important to reapply the sunscreen. It's great when the weather's great. The beach is a refreshing place to be. Backyard pools are fun. You can have great family gatherings. But it takes vigilance to keep any of these things from becoming a disaster. The most important thing I would just suggest is that people stay vigilant while they're enjoying themselves during the summer.